I thought at first that they weren't gonna add that effect to the knife, because they don't add it to the bullets. Like, if you're on one side of the map and you snipe some guy completely all the way at the other corner of the map, the bullet doesn't curve or doesn't do anything like that. So I didn't think they were gonna do it for the throwing knife, but they did. Looks like they actually pay attention to some.